Now I have an oil change here. Drain the oil. Want to screw the oil drain plug back in, but the threads are completely messed up.
Seriously?
Please go and order a new oil pan.
We're not ordering a new oil pan now. Why not? Hearth & Bus has a thread repair kit, and we probably have the right size for your oil pan.
Really?
Yes, we won't have to take out any axles or remove the oil pan, nor will we open 5 more jobs. We will fix the threads while everything is still in place and have a new drain plug ready.
Please show me how to do it.
Let's do it together.
This is our selection. There are 4 assortments available to repair such stories as the one I have in front of me now, or to address issues with the gearbox when something is damaged.
That's correct.
It's a common issue, especially with aluminum, to be tightened too much or something like that. Thread is defective, or often on and off, eventually it breaks. This is it.
This will fix it. Currently, we have 3 smaller boxes here, each holding a single size, and in addition, we have 1 large set that includes multiple different sizes. Included are the sealing rings, various oil drain screws, and the matching threaded bolts.
This means, explain it to me clearly, I would now cut the thread to the next larger size.
Exactly, that's the reason I need to see what I have now. Let's go ahead and increase this by 1 size so that we have a screw that fits securely the next larger size, and then we can refill the car with oil, and everything will be all right.
Yes, let's do it that way.
Of course. So since the drain plug is now broken, and the thread is damaged again, we want to go ahead and drill it out. Now we'll take the larger thread cutter and drill out the thread. Here's our tap and the attachment that belongs to you. Now we clean everything up, screw in the new drain plug, check that it's tight, and thus we have repaired the oil pan without removing or disassembling anything, but directly on the vehicle.